Welcome back, everybody. As we said, tis the season for tailgating, and Chef Terry Cole is here with us today to give us some tasty treats. We've got a big game coming up on Saturday. The weather looks perfect, so take it away.
Okay. Well, this is some really yummy, thick chicken drumsticks.
Okay.
And rather than the wings, these are meatier. Mm-hmm. They're very inexpensive. Mm-hmm. And what I did is I just put them with herbs and oil in a bag, and the recipe is online.
Okay.
And it just, what I call smooshed it.
Okay.
And you can refrigerate it overnight, but let it come to room temperature and grill it, and then you can eat it hot or cold.
All right, sounds wonderful. And how long do you grill it? Just the legs?
Yes, just the legs. Mm-hmm. And again, depending if they're hot or cold, probably 10 minutes.
Okay.
And you want it to get to a good 150.
Okay.
Carryover cook times takes it.
Mm-hmm. And you've got a thermometer right there.
I do. Yeah. Right. It's at 140 right now. Okay. These are, in fact, I've got them right here on the grill pan, so you can do them indoors as well. But.
All right. And a tasty sauce. And what's in the sauce? Now,
that is red pepper jelly with a little bit of mayonnaise. So it's kind of a glaze.
And you put that on.
So we'd go like this.
All right.
And then just do a little drizzle. Whoops. Just like that. Okay. And then the roasted root vegetables are potatoes, sweet potatoes, beets, onion, carrots. And I wanted to just quickly show everyone how to cut the potato. It's actually called oblique.
Carrots. Okay. All right. And these could be served hot or cold. It's a great take.
Yep. Okay. It doesn't have, there's rosemary and I can also, just put a little bit of parmesan, but the oblique cut so that the exposure cooks more evenly is like this. So you get more evenly cut carrots that cook all the same, and the exposure to the sides will cook it more quickly.
So, all right. And
so
how
they're called oblique.
And you roast it, so you do an angle, then straight, then an angle. All right. And then how long do you roast these?
Those are going to, 375 to 400 for 30, 35 minutes.
All right.
And I put the beets on the side because they will bleed, and the other root vegetables can mix, and then you mix them in the bowl when at the end.
Never knew that either.
Yeah.
All right. And you've got some cooking classes coming up. So
I do. Thanks, Molly.
Try the carrot here.
Yeah. I have them for the end of August coming up, and they're online on my website. Mm-hmm. And that's
September. End of September.
Yes.
Okay.
I get that right.
We're still in summer, but it's fall. We're talking fall.
Yeah. And online, which is countryclubmkt.com.
All right. And very easy. And I think there's beef Wellington in there and some other
chicken spadini.
There you go. So you can't miss that.
Awesome.
All right.
Meals to entertain with.
Well, happy tailgating. This is a very hearty, healthy recipe and just perfect for football. We'll be back with Look at Stocks right after this.
Mary,
thank you very much.